What's up, everyone? I'm Josh Palma, corporate athlete and product manager for MasterCraft Boat Company. And today, I'm gonna give you some tips and tricks on how to keep your boat's upholstery or vinyl looking fresh all season long. Okay, so first I wanna run you through what I like to call regular or routine maintenance of your boat's interior, your vinyl. And what I love about the MasterCraft interior, and it's something that our upholstery engineers take a lot of pride in, is the protective layer that's inherent in every MasterCraft vinyl that's offered. What does this mean for you? Honestly, after I finish up on the water with my family and the boat's still a little wet from a swim or surf session, I just grab a towel or microfiber cloth and wipe down the boat and all those areas. And typically, I'd say 90% of the time, any little marks or anything come right up with that process because of that protective layer. Occasionally, you'll have to deal with more stubborn spots or marks on your boat's vinyl. You know, maybe you pick a friend up off the beach, initially jumped in the boat with shoes, so you gotta kind of spot treat more. So now, let's discuss a couple of ways to tackle that situation. Okay, so if you wanna do more of a deep cleaning on your boat's vinyl, or you've got some of those little smudges that are tougher to get up with just water in your towel, we recommend using a marine vinyl cleaner. We love the product Babe Seat Soap. I mean, if you don't have a specific marine vinyl cleaner, no worries. With some basic household items, you can build your own solution. We recommend doing one part bleach to nine parts water. Just put it in a little spray bottle, and that'll work great for just kind of that general cleaning. Lastly, if you come across spots or stains that are especially difficult to remove, we recommend trying the 3M citrus-based cleaner. Now, please make sure that you use the citrus-based cleaner and not the degreaser. The cleaner, while it is gonna be more aggressive on the spot treatments, is still safe for your vinyl, whereas the degreaser can degrade your vinyl. So just use the citrus-based cleaner. And typically, if I need to use something more like that to really spot treat an area, it's because I've either got, you know, some tree sap dripped on the boat, or animal dropping sometimes can be a little bit more stubborn. So just use that citrus-based cleaner if you've got some really difficult spots to remove. If you have any questions regarding cleaning your boat's interior, please feel free to hit us up on any of our social platforms. Thanks for joining us today, and thanks for being part of the MasterCraft family.